coaching search interviewing Vrabel, Wilks. Nashville, Tennessee, app. The Tennessee Titans have wrapped up their first day of interviews for a new coach by interviewing Carolina defensive coordinator Steve Wilks of the Carolina Panthers. The Titans confirmed Thursday they had finished an interview with Wilks nearly 4 hours after interviewing Houston defensive coordinator Mike Vrabel. Tennessee is looking to replace Mike Mularkey, fired Monday after he went 21-22 and won the franchise's first playoff game in 14 years. Wilks has only been a head coach in college at Savannah State in 1999. His first season as defensive coordinator with the Panthers was 2017, but he has coached with Chicago, the Chargers, and joined Carolina in 2012. Wilks was assistant head coach in 2015 and 2016. Underscore follow Teresa M. Walker at www.twitter.com/TeresaMWalker_ for more NFL coverage, http://www.pro32.app.org and http://www.twitter.com/app_NFL.